How to clean the storage files on WhatsApp. WhatsApp on my Android phone got very big. My WhatsApp had over 25 gigabytes of data. One day, I ran out of space on my phone, and when I checked, almost 50% of my data was from the instant messaging app. How can we get rid of the old files that you receive on WhatsApp? First of all, we need to open the WhatsApp app. Tap on the three dots menu. Tap on Settings. Tap on Storage and Data. If you receive lots of media files, maybe you want to download only the files you want. So please tap on the part where it says when using mobile data and uncheck all. Also tap on the part where it says when connected on Wi-Fi and uncheck all. Now, to delete and clear the storage on your phone, tap on Manage Storage. Please note, I only use this phone for a test, so I do not have actually much data sent here. But you can use this demo and do so with your data. Also, please be careful what data you delete, as you will delete it permanently. You will have every chat and group here with all the media files that you downloaded. You will see the sizes of every conversation, and this will help you to get rid of the biggest files. Tap on one conversation. Here, you can select all data or some specific images or videos to delete. I will tap Select All. Then, tap the Delete button from the top. You get a warning that the file will be deleted from WhatsApp Media, but it might be available on your device if you already saved it elsewhere. Tap Delete. Tap the back arrow. You can repeat this action until you finish deleting all unused data. Also here, you will see how much data on the media folder you have left. This will help you get the best space possible for your device. So this is how you clean the storage files on WhatsApp for your Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.